Wow, golden Nanab berry. Way to freaking go. This is early on to be getting a golden berry. Tut. Oh, that tea you have, it looks awfully tasty. What, I can have a drink? Gee, thanks. A bunch of plugging. Well, if you're letting order to Saffron City, I guess you can get. I can let you pass. I'll share this to you with other guards working the other gates around the city too. Yeah, go ahead and share the same cup of tea with all the other guards. That's the perfect way to spread the Rona around. I'm a security guard, and I don't let the switches kids in. I doubt it, but make sure there's not a Pikachu move tutor here. Tet. No one wanted it all. It's a victim of its own fame. Don't say a word, you wanted this. Earlier that kid from earlier that kid, thanks again for before. Let's go find my sore Pokemon. Leslie, that's a girl's name. Trying to get some fresh air for a change, but we're stuck here because of the gates of Saffron City.
Huh. Meow, they're so cute. Meow, meow, meow. Meow. Hey, PG, you're huge too. I can't make up my mind. Throwing off a Pokemon, you wanna try? This girl used to have like 4 or 5 different Pokemon, and they reduced her to just a Pikachu. Nice not having to worry about the stat ability. Look, you need to make support to you, Pokemon! That one said he's eating here, won't let us there. I know he's doing his job, but I think he's mean. Wrecking golden berries. You should be informed. You need strategy to win at this. Not logical. That is calculated. I use the wrong move. All right, let's play a game. As long as it's not Saw. Holy crap, level 35. In a way, it kind of is Saw then. Didn't matter because I one-shotted it with Iron Tail. Ice Punch might not have knocked it out. Right, came up short. Also, haha, he's a Stan. Things didn't work today. Of course, if I want to battle all the trainers, I gotta go here. I can catch a lot of Pokemon around here, so you buzz off! Dear veterinary, it's your trainer, and you're gonna tell people to buzz off. I'm fine, I'm sorry, I eat trainer then.
Also, Jerry Geller. You didn't buzz off! You're trying to hit your Pokemon using a second berry, I'll move the effect of the first berry you use. You look good, Pokemon, but how is your chemistry grade? Do you have a Grimer? No coughing. And abilities don't exist, so I can use Earthquake. Meltdown. 1080, the quality I'm uploading these videos in. Holy Kadabra. Go away, Growlithe, I don't want you. Banana berry. Many odd things happen if this Pokemon is close by. For example, it makes clocks run backward. I'm a rambling gaming dude. I'm in a battle and I just sent out a Sea King. Let's get into it. This has been Pokemon Trainer and Gamer Richard of Music USA signing out. Have a good one. Missed the big chance. But that's the game or Pokemon battle. Once you start, you just can't stop. Just like Lay's and Pringles. Alright, the Clefairy evolves and is exposed to a Moon Center. I read that in a Pokemon journal. I wonder if it's true. How much playtime do I have? Yeah, over 10.5 hours.
Oh god, I'm serving things in the Pokemon Tower.
Hey, if it isn't Game Freak, I missed dialogue. Oh well, no way, Game Freak, your Pokemon didn't die or anything, right? Oh boy, I'm glad I was wrong this time. Maybe I should check that your Pokemon really are doing well with the battle. Maybe your Pokemon are doing a little too well. Ah shoot, when we battled, we scared off that Hubone. You know Hubone, right? It's a Pokemon always wearing a skull. That Hubone looked like it was searching for something. Maybe it's up on one of the higher floors?
Pika! Pika!
I want to get the bottom of this. How did a coward like me end up in charge of the Pokemon Tower? On the battle, well, I'm kind of strong. Pikachu goes nothing. Got a Haunter, a Gengar. How were you put in charge? That is bullcrap that it outsped. I travel at your strength. Pikachu candies. You and Kuma, come on, wherever you are. I don't see any sign of it. Is that? It's a ghost. Get out, be gone. Me. You want sadly charge your way down the stairs. And then Pikachu's gonna be all scared. I'll make you feel better. There. No. What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh, I'm saved. You got a marvelous spirit. Ah. The spirit left. Those above, they must be possessed too. Sorry, I was possessed. Go, Snowqua! Where's the ghost? Beat me not. What? I see a bun and crying, Quah! I did not remember them making you go through here without the soul scope. What? It's Laurel, no, it's Yanny. Join us! What a nightmare! So, heal. You enter the purified and protected space and your Pokemon were fully healed. Come, child, I purified this space here. You can rest yourself a moment. Zombies! I gained my senses. Good lord, freaking four Pokemon, seriously? Despite my training in the mountains, frustrating. So I could have already had an ice stone in this game before even getting the thing if I came here first, but of course I wouldn't have because I wanted to frickin' get Sandshrew as soon as possible. Give me your all. Yes! Yay! Long, slim limbs, and in broad flippers, they are used for swimming gracefully in lakes. Look at those incredible stats, thanks to how massively overpowered Pokemon can be in this game. Destruction, despair! Come on! Because of the space on my computer, time is of the essence. I don't need these shenanigans. Seriously, all gonna use stupid sucker punch. I'm done. Come on, level 32. Yeah.
Something fell out.
Yeah, one Pokemon trainer.
What's going on here? My hair fell. It was Melvot's spirit. I feel like you making it weak.
That tiny ghost is what would be a Cubone. Egon Intruders!
Pika.
It won't let you take another step forward.
Pika.
There. I'll reorganize my Pokemon off screen, but I'm going to leave here on screen only because I don't want a chance of missing dialogue, but I want to freaking at least make it back to the Pokemon Center, preferably Celadon City, before I'm done with the game entirely for this session. Come on, Pikachu, seriously? Anyway guys, I'm going to end that up here. That said, that's it for this video. I hope you guys all enjoyed these videos, and I'll see you guys next time for more Let's Play Pokemon. Let's go Pikachu. Bye everybody.